John Campbell urging Armbrough Golan. Still there Armbrough now by goal. 2.5 lengths.
Winner of the 63rd Hamiltonian had a distinct Canadian connection. The three-year-old son of Speedy Crown, bred by Armstrong Brothers, won the $1,156,800 event in straight heats of 154-3 and 155-1 for John Campbell.
The three-quarter mark was 125-2. Armbrough Gold, the leader at the top of the lane. Rule the Wind has dropped out of it. Sherpa Cosmos now just in behind the leader. Firm Tribute now moving into contention on the outside third. Then Bola and Super Gill. They're coming down to the final 16th. It's Armbrough Gold, and he's opened up now to a three-length lead. The others trying to catch him, but they're not going to do it. Armbrough Gull has won the Hamiltonian, a compelling performance in straight heats, and he did it in 155-1.